a passer, usually the suburban night. A tiny town in Massachusetts, overwhelmingly white. I went to church on Sundays in a suit and a tie, and spent my free time watching Family Guy. I started doing comedy when I was just a sheltered kid. I wrote offensive shit, and I said it. Father, please forgive me, for I did not realize what I did. What that I lived to regret it. Times are changing and I'm getting old. Are you gonna hold me accountable? My bed is empty and I'm getting cold. Isn't anybody gonna hold me accountable? I'm problematic. Here's a problem. When I was 17 on Halloween, I dressed up as a laddie. Here's a problem. I did not darken my skin, but still it feels weird in hindsight. I want to show you how I'm growing as a person, but first I feel I must address the lyrics from the previous verse. I tried to hide behind my childhood, and that's not okay. My actions are my own, I won't explain them away. I've done a lot of self-reflecting since I started singing this song. I was totally wrong when I said it. Father, please forgive me, for I did not realize what I did. But then I lived to regret it. Times are changing and I'm getting old. Are you gonna hold me accountable? My bed is empty and I'm getting cold. I'm problematic. He's a problem. I just remembered that Aladdin costume's in my mother's attic. He's a problem. I'm gonna go home and burn it.
Or not burn it. Is burning it bad? What should I do with it?
And I've been totally awful. My closet is chock full of stuff that is vaguely shitty. All of it was perfectly lawful, just not very thoughtful at all, and just really shitty. My closet is chock full of stuff that is vaguely shitty.